On the first day of Christmas, my
Partridge in a pear tree.